hot outside, so I went somewhere I can sit in the shade and hunt in shorts. So we're gonna see what happens. This is view out my windows. Yesterday there was a buck come through right there, and he walked right here, right through the food plot right there, right across there, and then all the way down to this end right here, down to the very end where I have a little brand pile. There was a couple of does come out right here to the left. Three more does come out on the edge of the field over behind the sage grass right over there. And then on that hillside, top of that hill, three bucks crossed right there on where that white spot's in the middle of the road. And one of them was a shooter buck. He'd probably go 130 to 140 inches. And he was well outside his ears on both sides, and at least a four-year-old buck. So he was a good buck I haven't seen before. So that's about 250 yards to that spot. But anyway, we're going to see what happens today. See if they cross down there again, or maybe get lucky and one of them come out here on this food plot. So stay tuned. It's 5:40 and the first deer has shown up. Not very good on our video quality because he's 200 yards away, but I'm filming with a long, but that's a buck. You can kind of see him right there in the middle. He's working a licking branch right now. Looks like probably a basket rack 8-point. I think he might be one of the bucks that was with that big one yesterday, though. See what turns up. That's him. That's a big that deer. It's not the same buck I saw yesterday. That's a, he's not as wide, but that deer will go 140 easy, maybe 150. It's a 10-point. It's a stud of a buck. Dang.
So we're out here trying to pick up the track. A little bit there. Alright, now we're on it. Okay. So she hit it up right here, Conar. Right there, man, she's tearing. She's just tearing through stuff. She went through that briar. That boy has a hard time with these briars. Good Lord. Oh. It's amazing how they can run through these thick briars. Right. Oh yeah, she's pouring. You can see that good in these wet leaves. Oh yeah, she stumbled real hard right here. She stumbled bad. She's bleeding. She's stumbling. Yeah, there she is. Boy, she didn't make it very far.
I told you, I thought I saw her.
Yeah. Conar said he thought he saw her when he was walking out. Man, she... That dead ringer put the hurting on her, son. Heck yeah. Well, we couldn't see the shot very good. Because the crossbow got in the way. Oh, yeah. It's hard to see, but man, this is... Oh, yeah. You couldn't have done that. Boy, she's a bigger doe than I thought, Conar. She's a pretty good size one. Oh, yeah. That exit. Oh, yeah. She's a big old doe.
She's a meal.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the meal head on that.
Yeah, she's a... She's got a big old, she's a lot bigger doe than I thought in the video. Boy, that was a mean shot, son.
I wasn't playing around this time.
A big old mule hit a doe.
Thank you. See, I would have been.
Oh, that's a good one, Conar. Yeah. That's a good doe. She made it about 40 yards and piled up. He's using these old dead ringer rampages.
And you want me to show them
it put the hurt on her. Yeah, you can show them what you're using. Yeah, it's a hybrid. And so it's got cut on contact. He's got the one he shot. He wants to show y'all what he shot this deer with. And then when they open up, that's what they do when they open up. So that's the open position. They fold up, get a little O-ring, pushes back. So they can't fail because they're cut on contact. And then they open up, so it's a hybrid blade. She didn't stand a chance. All right, let's get her out of here. All right, so we're getting some ice. Conar's gonna get this ice loaded in the truck. We're gonna go home. He's gonna skin this thing out, put it in the freezer. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share us out. Till next time.